Right, I fixed the storage issue by deleting some unnecessary washer videos. I could just do those cycles on other days. Anyways, I hope you continue to enjoy the workout work cycle. Here it goes off blurring again. Washing machine is spinning it around and around. Looks like that washing machine's being economic with the workout work cycle. Trying to use all those suds to eliminate all of my body sweat that got into it. It's spinning, hitting the water again, so it can eliminate more sweat. Oh, and when I was at PE yesterday and today, we did team handball, and I got third place in both matches. Thank you. Anyways, we're just gonna allow that to rinse for more time. Started with the drain cycle. Look at all those sides. Again, since I picked a cold wash, it's going to do a cold rinse. It's going to start doing a low spin. I'm going to try grabbing one of the pieces off clothing so I can reduce the sud block. There's my shirt, and those are my pants. Filling up for the rinse cycle with cold water. I'm just going to try to do this to try and reduce the amount of suds in the rinse. Look how strong that agitation is for the rinse. It's gonna leave my clothes nice and clean. This one, it's doing a very good job keeping out all the soap. Now it's washing more gentle, which means it's about to drain real quick. It's about to engage the drain pipe real quick. The drain pipe is going to start working any second. There goes the drain. Just gonna grab those so I can get rid of the suds quicker. Certain hands are wrapped towards each other. Got them in there. I believe it's going to start spinning now. It's going to start doing like a low spin because actually like a medium speed spin because it's a workout work cycle. That's the speed for a workout work cycle. It's trying to approach top medium speed. It's trying to approach medium speed. As you can see, it's still locked, so as long as it's locked, this washing machine can proceed through any part of the cycle. I think the washing machine has achieved medium speed. there other people to watch besides Steve?
What is the coolest you've ever seen in person?
I don't know.
This is the coolest washer I've ever seen.
That's the dryer. Just waiting for this washer to stop spinning, then I can put the...
Jiggly, it has a heartbeat.
Finally, washer, you finished spinning.
Alright, let's go.
I need to put it in the dryer quick. Alright, you're done. Thank you. Let's put it in the dryer. The clothes are in the dryer now.
Right.
Close the stop. And for a small load, we're going to do workout wear, 60 minutes on normal heat, and then we'll push start. Thanks for watching.